Now, from WIVK FM Knoxville, Tennessee's headquarters for Citadel Broadcasting, it's WIVK Studio 107.
Blowing in the wind around. Here we believe the book of John, and we drop John. Yeehaw, say yeehaw.
Old MacDonald had a daughter, get her done, got her dead. Corn rolls and rolls on a cob, a toast from a jar, and a rocket top ball. A little mountain from the mountain, even made the possum shell. Ew, it's what I love about the sound. Thank y'all. Holy mackerel, I think I just about know everybody in here. It's a family reunion. Good to see y'all. Thanks for coming out. It's an incredible cause. This is something I've dreamed about being able to do for a long time. Mr. Hutchins, thank you very much, sir. It's an honor to see you sitting at the head of the table here. And, without getting too bubbly, I hope y'all came to hear some country music, because that's all we're going to be playing for you for a while. Here we go, y'all. This is pretty much where I live physically on the map and spiritually. Y'all sing it with us if you know the words. It's called In the Middle. Old gray fence, tar chip road, Martin's Creek, I'm almost home. Whitetail buck, one lane bridge, around the bend, up on the ridge. There's Thompson's barn, leaning just a little. Miss Myra's store, smell the barbecue, make you stop for gas when you don't need to. At least 20 miles to the nearest town, hills and hollers all around. That's me, yeah, that's me, right there in the middle. Father, sons, and Holy Ghost. Open hearts and unlocked doors. Way of life worth fighting for. If you're wondering where I'll be, take out a map of Tennessee, and you'll find me right there in the middle. Yeah. A brick of wood stacked by the porch. Black laptop scratching at the door. Two little boys saying daddy's back. Next thing I know, that's a listening match. That's me, yeah man, that's me. Right there in the middle of what matters most. Father, sons, and Holy Ghost. Open hearts and unlocked doors. Way of life worth fighting for. If you're wondering where I'll be, take out a map of Tennessee. Sons of Holy Ghost, open hearts and unlocked doors. Well, I've worked.
go.
Let me thank WIVK. Where's Miss Colleen at? There she is. For their support over the last year has been unbelievable. And you can't have the kind of the success that fortunately we've had this year without the support of a station like that. Thank you, Miss Colleen. Thank you. Everybody at IVK. Well, we've been out this year promoting an album, celebrating an album now, called If You're Going Through Hell. And I know I owe it to you guys for making it the number one album in the country when it came out. So thank y'all for that. Thank y'all for, it's been a couple weeks ago. They've said the other day we were selling about 100,000 copies in a week. So I owe it to you guys for that. It just went gold, actually. So thank y'all for that. With that said, we've been... basically singing songs this year that had just come from everyday life, songs that were about, that I wrote about my life, songs that other folks wrote that I thought people could relate to. And this is a song that I pretty much wrote after I went to pick my little boy, Elijah, who's sitting right here. Went to pick Elijah up from pre-K one day, and Miss Sarah and Miss Lori told me that they needed to talk to me about my kid. Exactly. He can act up from time to time. He gets that from his mama, though. Walked in and they said, yeah, we're trying to teach him to line up, you know, get in line and shut up to go outside or to lunch or wherever. And they said, your boy starts singing once everybody gets quiet. He starts singing, if you're going through hell. And I wound up writing this song, and fortunately, so many folks have related to it that as of this week, nobody knows this, but I'm going to share it with y'all. It's in the top five now. So we'll do it for y'all, for all these little buckaroos out here. I love singing this song. Y'all sing it with us. Nuggets were gone. Green traffic light turned straight to red. I hit my brakes and mumbled under my breath. His fries went a-flying and his orange drink covered his lap. Well, in my four-year-old said a four-letter word. It started with this, and I was concerned. So I said, son, now where'd you learn to talk? He said, I've been watching you, Dad, ain't that cool? I'm your buckaroo, I wanna be like you. Eat all my food, grow as tall as you are. We got cowboy boots and camo pants, yeah, we're just alike. Hey, ain't we, Dad? I wanna do everything you do. So I've been watching. Out of bedtime later that night, turning on my sunscreen, do not light. He crawled out of bed and he got down on his knee. He closed his little eyes, folded his little hands, spoke to God like he was talking to a friend. And I said, son, now where'd you learn to pray? He said, I've been a watching. Dad, ain't that cool? I'm your buckaroo. I wanna be like you. Eat all my food and grow as tall as you are. We like fixing things and holding mama's hands. Yeah, we're just alike. Hey, ain't we, Dad? I wanna do watching you. With tears in my eyes, I wrapped him in a hoax, and my little bears are growing up. And he said that when I'm big, I'll still know what to do. I've been watching you, Dad, ain't that cool? I'm your buckaroo, I wanna be like you. And all my food, grow as tall as you are. And then I'll be strong as Superman. We'll be just alike. Hey, won't we, Dad? And I can do everything you do. 'Cause I've been watching you. Thank y'all. This is Elijah. Nigel. Got to do this song for y'all. Y'all remember a few years ago, a real pretty father-daughter song that came out. I always wanted one of these songs, just a father-daughter, beautiful song. Even though, you know, I've got two stepdaughters, actually. My wife and I have the little boy. So I wanted to have a daughter song also. So I remember a few years ago, the beautiful father-daughter song called Butterfly Kisses. Y'all remember that? Yeah, we won't be doing Butterfly Kisses for y'all. Don't worry. Are you guys? No, it's okay. This would be the Country Boy Can Survive version of Butterfly Kisses. You ready? It's called Cleaning This Gun. I could tell you that first sentence, but then I'm lost. I came again to count the theories I had pounded in my head that I forgot. I don't remember all that Spanish or the Gettysburg Address, but there is one speech never forget. Come on in, boy, sit on down and tell me about yourself. So you like my daughter, do you now? Yeah, we think she's something else. Well, she's her daddy's girl and her mama's world. She deserves respect, that's what she'll get. Ain't it, son? Y'all go out and have some fun. I'll see you when you get back. Probably be up all night, still cleaning this gun. Now that I'm a father, I'm scared to death one day my daughter is gonna find that teenage boy I used to be. Seems to have just one thing on his mind. She's growing up so fast, it won't be long before I'll have to put the fear of God into some kid at the door. Yeah, come on in, boy, sit on down and tell me about yourself. So you like my daughter, do you now? Yeah, we think she's something else. Mama's world, she deserves respect, that's what she'll get. Dang it, son, y'all run along and have a little fun. I'll see. see you when you get back. Sure, I'll be up all night, still cleaning this gun. It's all for show, ain't nobody gonna get hurt. It's just a daddy thing. Hey, believe me, it works. Come on in, boy, sit on down and tell me about yourself. So you like my daughter, do you now? Yeah, we think she's something else. Well, she's her daddy's girl and her mama's world. She deserves respect, that's what she'll get. Ain't it, son? Y'all run along and have a little fun. I'll see you when you get back, probably be up all night, still cleaning this gun. Son, y'all buckle up. Have her back by noon, 8:30. Did we wear that one out? What are we doing here? All right, this is a song. I tried to cover all the bases with this album. This is a song for, do we have any farming folks here? No. Two. It's all right. It's okay. Legal farming. Legal farming. That's what I'm talking about. Well, then, so everybody else would fall into the farmer lover category. Okay. This song's for y'all. I woke up the same way this morning, like a stranger in my own life. Tired and confused with too much to do, nothing left for my kids and my wife. Oh, I clung to that first cup of coffee, praying, God, won't you show me what's real? Out in the distance, I saw through the window a man on a tractor with a dog in a field. Oh, the dog walked just like he was smiling. The man drove like the world was all right. The tractor hummed on like part of a song you sing to your children. His work was laid out there before him. In rows of green, his whole life was revealed. Oh, what I wouldn't give if I could just live like a man on the tractor with a dog in a field. Let me do what I'm doing. Let me be where I am. Let me find peace of mind on my own. Peace of land. When I'm lost, help me to let go and find some way to feel like a man on a tractor with a dog in a field. I was watching and wondering. My wife came down and sat beside me. She said, it's not about living some other man's life. It's about seeing your own differently. All this home that I love and my children, what more could one man hope to yield? And she touched my face and said, there's more than one way to be a man on a track, a dog in a field. Let me do what I'm doing. Let me be where I am. Let me find peace of mind on my own piece of land. And I'm lost, help me. Tractor with a dog in a field. Oh, like a man on a tractor with a dog in a field.
Y'all. I'm going to take a second and introduce these guys up here with me. It's pretty funny when you start thinking about where these guys are from. Country boys, all of them. Believe you me. Over here playing drums, Boston, Massachusetts, y'all. Kevin Rapillo. He says, yeah, I'm from the country. I'm from Connecticut, actually. Back here in the back, y'all say, aloha. Back in the heat from Honolulu, Hawaii, y'all, this is James Hedden. Another Westport, Connecticut, this is Judd Fuller. And then back in the back, Seattle, Washington. He's playing fiddle and mandolin. This is Liam Bailey back here. Here we go, y'all. I want a woman that knows her own mind. That says whatever, let's have a good time. Don't live her life out of some magazine. Just a simple country girl with simple dreams. I'm complicated. One life, one love. Sounds so easy, but it's so darn tough. One dance, and only one time around. And I like a truck with not too much chrome. Something kind of old you can still work on. Yeah, I'll get you back home. And I take my coffee. No sugar, no cream. I've got a wardrobe. It's a t-shirt and jeans. It's uncomplicated. One life, one love. It sounds so easy, but it's so darn tough. One dance, and only one time around. It harder than it already is when you can have it like this, uncomplicated. Woo! One do this song for y'all. This was my first hit song. Thank y'all for that. Y'all sing with us. Here we go. He said, just think it over. Write me a list so we can figure out what we both deserve. She hardly could believe it. Their love had come to this. Dividing and deciding isn't hers. But she grabbed a paper napkin, asked the waitress for a pen, and one by one she wrote down what she wanted most from him. Honesty, sincerity, tenderness and trust, a little less time for the rest of the world, and more for the two of us. Kisses each morning, I love yous at night, just like it used to be. The way life was when you were in love with me. Reached across the table, placed it in his hand, and said, no, this isn't easy for me. As he thought about the new car, the house and the land, and wondered what that bottom line would be. And a thousand other things she'd want him to leave behind, but he never dreamed he'd open up that napkin and find honesty, sincerity, tenderness and trust, a little less time for the rest of the world, and more for the two of us. Kisses each morning, I love yous at night, just like it used to be. The way life was when you were in love with me. He fought back the tears as he looked in her eyes and said, but I don't know where to start. She said, everything on that list in your hand is written somewhere in your heart. Honesty, sincerity, just like it used to be. Real life was when you were in love, and a whole lot nicer to me. Oh, y'all right here. Everybody raise your glass, sweet tea, whatever you got. Comes from an old Irish toast. May you be in heaven 5 minutes before the devil knows you're dead. Here we go, y'all. If you got a pulse, you got to sing this with us. Here we go. One, Hey, you know those times when you feel like there's a sign there on your back. Says I don't mind if you kick me, seems like everybody has. Things go from bad to worse, you think they can't get worse than that, and then they do. You step off the straight and narrow and you don't know where you are. Use a needle of your compass, sew up your broken heart. Best directions from a genie in a bottle of Jim Beam, and she lies to you. That's when you learn the truth. If you're going through hell, keep on going, don't slow down. Your skin don't show it, you might get out, for the devil even knows you're there. I've been deep down in that darkness, I've been down to my last match. Felt 100 different demons breathing fire down my back. I knew that if I stumbled, I'd fall right into the trap that they were laying. But the good news is there's angels everywhere out on the street, holding out a hand to pull you back up on your feet. The ones that you've been dragging for so long, you're on your knees, you might as well be a priest. Guess what I'm saying, if you're going through hell, keep on going, don't slow down. Your skin don't show it, you might get out, for the devil even knows you're there. If you're going through hell, keep on moving, face that fire. Walk right through it, you might get out, for the devil even knows you're there. I'll sing it right here. If you're going, same thing right here, y'all. Sing it. You guys for coming out. Everybody come up, say hello. From the bottom of my heart, thank y'all. Thank you guys.
Everybody.